Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequency.
What is going on back there?
I wonder if there's a way to make it full screen mode. Maybe I'll just move it to my big TV. Oh shit, here we go.
Let's get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade.
Join up if you want to play this by yourself.
Cabal! This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
I forgot about.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
You won't fall.
Kate.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza.
Aren't you a badass?
I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Hey, yeah.
Over here, Warlock. My armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people.
But when do I want
more? Give them more.
Oh shit. What's ever doing? I did not have this gun in the beta.
Evacuation order 77 is in effect. This is not a drill. All civilians report to designated evacuation areas immediately.
Get in there. Damn, you are fucked up, bro.
Thank you.
at the size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
I do, but not for now, I want to play with. But if you want, I have a couple groups that we can broadcast out that we know fairly. If you want, a couple looking for a party or a fire team. Actually one earlier today, I was going to... yeah. Okay! Yeah, good. I don't have time to respond in text, so I don't give a shit. Yes.
They're not just assaulting the tower. Look at the traveler.
I say it back. Good. Look. Here's the deal. You ready? Now get up there. Yeah. Regardless whether you want to open yourself up or not, because it's gonna hurt. Whatever happens, you already feel it, it's gonna hurt anyway.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
Say it if you mean it. You'll regret it if you don't.
And rumor is, they have never known defeat.
Right, Leslie?
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
Yeah.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. We protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler. What is that thing?
You saw something burning. You got it. You had wrong, sir. Better than a boss right here. It doesn't have that carbonated aftertaste. Good. Nah.
These Red Legion are well trained, but we are better.
Let me get off early. Get out early. You have a free period.
Incoming! Fall back to my shield!
Oh, did I just die?
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
Hold here. The command ship is next on us.
Vessels, stay inside my shield.
Oh, god damn it.
More Red Legion. Show them what guns are made of.
I'm sorry, I still can't hear. I can't. I saw them on the fucking couch. The day you were sitting listening to your music, anyway. I don't know if we went outside to start working or what we did. The last I seen you have them was on the couch. I don't know. I always have mine twisted up in my pocket. I don't ever leave mine in here.
The last of the shuttles is away.
There we go.
But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander. Probably should catch up to Ikora.
Oh, am I supposed to go upstairs? Probably. Let's go down. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, that was fucking... That was good. That was great. Jackson was wonderful. Bitch just jumped straight on. I forgot that. Let me just jump straight on that fucking ship.
Move on the command ship. Now head to the north tower.
I'm sending
Commander Holiday to pick you up.
I'm not fucking with you. Pretty much watch this entire game today. If he can't find it tonight, I'll look for him tomorrow. It was probably in the couch somewhere, in the other couch, because that's the last place I saw him. You were outside or something.
Holidays inbound. We need that ship off the field.
I know, the last place I saw him, you were outside doing the yard, and they were sitting on the couch. I didn't think anything of it.
Told me you need a ride.
There we go.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there! do something. All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
You want to use mine?
No.
Are you sure?
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
All right. When is this beginning mode over, then? I forgot when it ends and we can join up.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Probably after the assault, huh?
Right. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Oh, this right here? Motherfucker, you hobble down here for it.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
You tiny man.
All right, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Destroyed the three things. And shoot it?
Yes, just like that.
Yeah, not like that. Not like that. So that was
rising. It's working. Shields are down. Zavala?
Amanda, no.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature.
What the fuck?
You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
What do we do now? We exited the ship. We have no ghosts. Literally. Leslie, did you walk down or up after you jumped out of the ship? When you got out of the ship, did you walk down or up? Towards the water? Did you get out of the ship and talk to Ghoul? Yeah. Yeah, I'm still in the intro. Or I just got out of the ship. Alright, so I go down towards the water? Down and go towards your right. Guardian. And keep just walking.
You're alive. I thought I had lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you.
Uh-huh.
Not since.
Uh-huh. I'll share it again.
Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city. The Traveler. Everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians. We have to get out of here. Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet.
This was gonna happen when Irma hits.
Guardians. no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Thank you.
stuff and just hurry up. I'm out of ammo and shit. Oh, shit. Oh, well, I guess I didn't die.
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Oh, there we go.
Wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Thanks
Time to
that.
Make yourself useful, Guardian.
So after the falcon, we can
All right, people, spin him up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Yeah. Well, no, I just got on the plane. Alright.
Do you see, traveler, all that I have done? Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted.
I'm almost to the.
And those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to
play. Ugly bitches players talking.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
This dude's mouth looks like a giant.
With my guest.
A giant. he's about to reveal what the secret. Comes up to some domination.
So you're the one who speaks for the Traveler.
Alright, here we go.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around. Hold on a second, I just joined Leslie. Let me see. Yeah. Yeah, I just invited you. Go back down to the Earth so I can collect my shit real quick. And we'll do a mission. Go back down to the Earth so I can collect my shit from the... Yeah. Whatever the hell it's called. Super stoked. I can't believe people are still downloading this shit. Alright, hold on, let me run over here and get this shit.
This place is so beautiful. If I must pass beyond.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra.
Thank you for the Tyra rope, Carr. I guess.
I'm so...
You guys take all your emotes. We have Lance and her vault. You got pre-order stuff. If you pre-order it, you got.
This is, a lot of civilization, for me at least. Of course, I've been living out. Take care of yourself, okay? Heya! Hi.
That's some fucked up shit. Have weapons, but no PlayStation, no. Where's the Google where the fucking pre-order gun is, because I'm not seeing it anyway. Maybe.
What news, Guardian?
Yeah. Let's do it. Oh, we are live streaming, by the way. What's your name? Ayla? We're live streaming, by the way. Just to let you know. Uh-huh. Is there another activity we can do? Alright, well let's do it in single and then we'll... Alright.
You want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Oh, shit. You know it's bad when they say when you automatically spawn in and respawn in.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But not. Yeah, I'm gonna be on all night.
I'm supposed to leave this city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody wants to come back.
Huh?
Are you playing this?
Yes. You know I am. I don't even know why you're asking.
No, I'm just trying to get this damn thing set up for this motherfucker so he can play it tomorrow. But, like, I'm worried because it's going to, like, all of his...